Hi, I'm Hope and I work at Kim McDowell in Goa. I got this job through Closing the Gaps. Before I started this job, I was at a beauty therapy course in Invercargill. Started it, I didn't really enjoy it, it wasn't for me. Went to Closing the Gaps and she put me straight into a career that I wanted to pursue. The last 6 months have been pretty full on, but really good work, so I'm learning a lot every day as well about the trade.
We've taken young Hope on through the GAPS system, which is very good because I think in all trades today, getting some assistance through GAPS or the government gives the employers that first 6 to 12 months a bit of ease in, financially for their wages and their boots and their PE gear and things like that we have to buy.
They're always teaching me how to improve, always giving me tips, showing me to try this, it's easier, so it's good. A lot of support from them, which is great.